What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. My name is Justin, and today we're listening to Simon and Garfunkel with two songs, Bookends Theme, which is opening the album Bookends, and then their next song, Save the Life of My Child, which was released in 1968. Last time we listened to Simon and Garfunkel was with the song America, in which I compared it to Yes's cover of America, and there was a lot of good response to that, so I figured, you know what? You guys like Simon and Garfunkel? We're going to listen to a little bit more Simon and Garfunkel. It's about 9:40 in the morning for me right now. I'm feeling really good. Just had my breakfast, had a cup of tea. I'm ready to go. I'm in a good mood. So let's just do it. You guys can join me on Twitter. You guys can join me in the comments down below. I hope that you're enjoying the videos and the channel. Thank you as always for your donations as well. It really does help out. And let's do it. This is Bookends Theme, leading into Save the Life of My Child. Those were two nice songs. The first song, Bookends Theme, acted as just like a theme to open up the rest of the show, almost like a theme song. And I was curious about it because I was thinking of the album name, Bookends, which is like the beginning and the ending of something, basically. And Bookends Theme begins this side, and then looking at the track list, we have Bookends Theme again at the end of this side. It seems to be a little bit longer, so maybe they expand on a few things there. But it was just a nice opening acoustic piece just to get you ready for the album. And it really perfectly led into the song, Save the Life of My Child, which opens with this big synthesizer that I wasn't expecting. It was like a really fat and thick synthesizer sound, but it was really cool how it led in to the impassioned vocals and a little bit of drama going on in the story and the message of the lyrics. As it seems, it's about this boy who is at the edge of a building and about to jump off. But what an interesting way to open up the song here, because it starts with those like synthetic effects, you know, like I said, that bass, and you got a few sound effects in there too, which kind of really kickstarts this dramatic effect and this dramatic feeling that is actually going to carry through in the rest of the song. And even though that synth bass isn't necessarily present throughout the whole song, it grabs you immediately from the start. And then interesting here in the chorus, we have those choir vocals that come out. And I like it because as he's saying, "Save the life of my child, please save the life of my child," it's almost like he's asking God, right? Because usually choirs and that kind of sound are representative of that. So it's almost like he's praying, like, "Please save my child." Looking at the lyrics, it seems that the person may be asking other people to help save their child. It talks about a woman at the supermarket who ran to the cops, but they said he must be high or something. It seems that they ask the cops, and the cop says the force can't do a decent job because kids got no respect for the law today. So it's like no one else wants to help. So at the end of it, you're alone and you're left with no one to ask, no one to run to. Hence why it seems that in the chorus, they continually pray. And then right here, after the second chorus, bass comes back again just for a brief moment. And we get the lines, "Hello darkness, my old friend," echoed in the back. Which is kind of spooky, but actually really cool the way that they insert that in. Because that's the line from their other song, "The Sound of Silence." Obviously a very popular song, everyone knows that. But it's interesting how they insert that here, and I don't know if this is like something that they do a lot, because I'm not familiar with Simon and Garfunkel's music as a whole. Because it actually works really well with what they're talking about. You know, "Hello darkness, my old friend, I've come to talk with you again." Revisiting that dark past, revisiting perhaps darker moments and darker thoughts, which we're definitely getting in this song. And I love that so much. Listen to how they work back and forth in the vocals, with one playing the part of the officer, and how he kind of plays that part in the back as the song is being sung, so that we still get that verse completed, but now we're getting character interaction and a character harmony, really, as he playfully says, you know, "The kids got no respect, blah, 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 like there's nothing we can do." Like, just the carelessness and the apathy that he's talking about there is on full display. And that bass, as it pitches down right there, signifying to me what I can imagine is the boy jumping off, because it says that the boy flew. He flew away. Again, the music is matching what's happening in the story. It reminds me of Genesis with Harold the Barrel. The same effect was used to signify the person was falling. And even though we kind of talked about the lyrics, let me just go into it a little bit more. Verse 1, "Good God, don't jump. A boy sat on the ledge. An old man who had fainted was revived. He's all right. And everyone agreed it would be a miracle indeed if the boy survived." The chorus, "Save the life of my child," cried the desperate mother. "The woman from the supermarket ran to call the cops. He must be high on something, someone said." Though it never made the New York Times and the Daily News, the caption read, the chorus once again, "Save the life of my child," cried the desperate mother. So it's actually really cool how the chorus is also kind of changed depending on the verses that precede it. And then the last chorus actually adds two lines on where it says, "Oh, what's becoming of the children? People asking each other." So it's almost like the boy that was on the ledge about to jump almost became more of a spectacle when the issue at hand is someone just save the boy. Like, instead of gathering around, putting a spotlight on him, everyone's talking and doing this, getting the newspaper captions ready, instead of all this other busy work going on, just someone save the child. This was really nice to listen to. Great lyrics, great music. What more can you ask for? Of course, I want to know what you guys thought of the song. You can join me on Twitter. You can join me in the comments down below. Let me know if you would like to hear some more from the album or from Simon and Garfunkel in the first place. And I hope that you guys have a fantastic day. Bye.